To join my mod account giveaway, you have to do the steps on the screen. And credit to Zeppa for his picture. Yo, how is it going, guys? It's your boy Goofy Gamer here, and I'm back with another video for you guys. So in today's video, I will be showing you how to get cool outfit, like looking as modded outfit. So I'm sorry guys, like the thumbnail different and the outfit will be different, because I created the outfit you saw on the thumbnail. So but Rockstar deleted the outfit, so I just guessed like it took too long for me, so I didn't upload the video, and because I couldn't upload it, as I said, Rockstar patched it, deleted my outfit before I recorded. But yeah, this one looks like same, kind of the same. It looks cool. I don't know, guys. But yeah. So first, what do you want to do? You go to utility pants. By the way, guys, this is not a clickbait. I'm real sorry. I hope you guys forgive me. I don't know, cause as I told you, the background story. Whew. All right, guys. So you wanna put on the vest, and then once you have put the black vest, and then go to vest shirt and put the white vest brand vest shirt. So it looks very cool, guys, and it looks modded, guys. So yeah, and then you gotta go to gloves, and you put the white circle gloves, whatever, fuck that shit. And you guys wanna just put a Pichu on. I think it will look better, cause why not. And you guys just go to mask and put the white you can't pick one of these guys. So if you wanna put the Pogo Max, it still looks sick. And if you wanna put this white, I can't even read it. No, I'm just kidding, guys. So yeah, I'll just go for the Pogo Mask, alright? No, I'll change it. I'll go with the white Hucky, whatever. Cause I used to use this mask when I used to play San Andreas. And just save the outfit, guys. So as I said, I'm really sorry. If you guys want the modded outfit on the thumbnail, I will try to do it again, but it took my time. And hope y'all enjoy. Drop a like, subscribe, turn on post notification. I'll see you guys on my next video.